So why does it have a big old underneathy part? What's this guy doing? 16 out of 30. These guys storing stuff in my spaceship, waiting to refuel. Sensor tower. What does this thing generate? 5. This guy uses 5. Is it nighttime? See it, my buildings are not working. I'm gonna need another solar panel, I think. And this guy's almost full. He's gonna eat all the metals there. So where are more metals? My guys are gonna run out of electricity. Maintenance drone. Okay, so it's researching one at a time. Gotcha. I guess I can speed time up until it's solar panel time. Cement, making cement over here. Stored waste rock. marsh and dust disasters. Oh, look at him, he's got cement. No resources in sector D3, eh? What's that? What's this guy got? Nothing. He's just chilling. Oh, I see. That's why that has that big old stick thing, because that's important. In the info panel. Go here. It's anomaly analyzer. Cool, I've got a battery now. $26 million. I could recess the cargo menu with a bunch of metal. Oh, I had prefab buildings. Okay. I have a drone hub. I have a rare metals extractor? No, I don't have one of those. How do I... Where are my underground deposits? Alright, so I've got concrete and stuff. That much hourly production right now. Interesting. Okay. Is this a bigger battery? That. What's that? Oh, those are rocket strikes. That's where those things are gonna go. Can I mine that?